Hello, my friend. Welcome to Tubio China. Recently, Pay Network has got a lot of attention. The mining rate drops continually after the beginning of March. We still have several methods that increase the mining rate. The most efficient way is nodes. The Pay Network blockchain number has already more than 7.3 million. It is about 10 times the Bitcoin blockchain height. Also, it increases very fast, with about 10 times blockchain per minute and 600 blockchains per hour, compared with the Bitcoin that the increase rate of several blockchains per hour, it is more than 50 times faster. Recently, I have found that my local block number is much less than the latest block number. It is several days delay exists. I have tried several methods and finally recovered them. Now it always keeps syncing and works very smooth. Keep watching. I will tell you how to make it right. Let's start. If you found that your local block height is smaller than the latest block height, first check if all of the Pi node ports are open. I have made a batch file that runs the command line to check if the ports are open. Since we have got the container, we have too many in and out through the port 31,400 to 31,409. It is not convenient to use this method. We can type this in your favorite internet browser address position. Choose the fast if your network delay is small, or another in a different condition. Click scan and it will show the port from 31,400 to 31,409 condition. If you find any ports from 31,401 to 31,403 are open, then your Pi node ports are in normal condition. Another is if the local block number is changing, then the Pi node ports are also open. In my case, both local and the latest block numbers are increasing. They are opening, but the local refreshing speed is slower than the latest increasing. If we click the troubleshooting link, the troubleshooting page will show like this. The container column looks fine. We can see the state conditions are varied. This has three states. At first, it will show join SCP protocol, then change to catching up to catch the latest block height. Then it will show synced. That means your local block height is synced with the latest block height. If the local latest block height is not far from the latest block height, then it may still OK, since the system will catch up. Or you can choose this button and wait for about 20 seconds. Then click Visit Tick Setup on the former page, then click the Check Ports. It will refresh the condition of the port again. If everything is OK, then don't forget to open the nodes again. Most time, the delay problem will be solved. In my case, all of these do not fix the problem since my delay is too large. I have run the nodes without stopping for about 50 days. The node bonus are not bad, but I want to make the node synced. Then I remove all blockchain data. Please be cautious of using this action. It will delay all the local blockchain data. It takes about half hour and the local block is synced. After that, I check the condition of my node occasionally. At first, it is synced, but after the node runs several hours, it starts delaying again. At first, several seconds, then several minutes. And sometimes it automatically synced again. I checked my Docker software. I have found that my Docker is running at the 4.6 version. This version is the latest version when I installed my Pi node application 2 months ago. The Pi node version is 0.45. Pi node version 0.47 is only for China mainland and does not get a bonus now. I have heard that even the Docker version higher than 4.6, it may also cause problems, since the Pi node application is optimized at the Docker version 4.5. I decided to degrade the Docker version. Open Docker and click the setting icon. Check software updates item and click release notes. It will show you the Docker update history. We can select the Docker version 4.51 and download the correct one for desktop or laptop. Save it to your computer. Now stop the Pi node and exit the Docker application. Right-click the Start icon, select Apps, and uninstall the Docker 4.6. You can leave the data there. Then install the Docker version 4.5.1 now. It will take a while to finish installing. Don't forget to uncheck the Update button for Docker. Then reboot your computer again. After the Pi node and the Docker are all running, we can see the local block is catching up, and not so long time, we got synced. After running one day, I have found it always keeps synced. Everything is fine. In conclusion, run the node 24 hours every day, using Docker version 4.5.1 and don't update. Keep an eye on the node condition. Solve problems as soon as possible before it is too late. If something runs wrong, check the node condition as this video proceeded. Hope everything will be okay for you. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell, so you will not miss an update. TLBU channel is waiting for you.